This is Keister 420, dropping on the mic, coming straight out of 306. Let's spit balls of fire on your motherfucking mic acid.
Got a 9mm and my parents wanna shoot those corrupt fuckers that patrol the strip. They best not step to me so I don't load this clip. Come fight, motherfucker, best bring your masonry. You whack ass stationary, start swinging off the motherfuckers till I make them wary. You played yourself thinking you're down with me. I'll end your life, man, don't fuck around with me. And if your kids can't listen or bound to see the way you get shot for crossing the boundaries. They say I'm not disabled, but yet my metal card makes me legal. They shoot in the blank, I pull my 9, and boom, boom, headshot.
Yo, this is Max coming in on the tracks at light speed. You're never gonna need to hear anyone else for the rest of the song. As I stare out the side while sitting shotgun, let the scenery pass while my senses got numb. Broke out the bong earlier, I got some. Pulled out the lighter, that's when I thought, this is great, I can't wait to tote this. I check my pockets and find out I'm smokeless. That's enough to irk me and wake me up. Realize I shouldn't be smoking, so I vape 3 up. 3 kinds of shatter in this pen, it tastes so great, got me coming back again. I was hoping to open a window. Coping with cold then is annoying but simple. Wear a jacket and set an alarm so you know when to close up and to keep it warm. You'll know smoking on the deck cause it's a fucking basement. Before you buy you should know what it's laced with. In case it's nothing that is optimal, use keep from the bud and top the bowl. I don't need a half ounce, hope you brought the whole. I have a meowth but I have not caught them all. My story may have kind of torn at the seams, but thus is life when you're talking about dreams.